Hey there, Browns fans. Thank you all so much for clicking on today's video. If you want us to do more of them, if you want Chat Sports to be more dedicated to the Cleveland Browns, then we need you guys to subscribe. It is a meritocracy here at Chat Sports, and it's very simple. The more subscribers we have, the more videos we can do for you guys. So if you haven't already and you want Browns videos almost every single day, hit that big red button right now. Welcome into the Browns Report. I am your host, Tom Downey. On today's video, we're taking a look at the running back position and discussing whether or not the Browns have the best running back duo, the best 1-2 punch in the NFL. Now, Pro Football Focus has put out their top 32 backs, and you will notice, at least for sure, two of the guys in the top 10. Derrick Henry was one, Dalvin Cook was two, Christian McCaffrey was number three. I am here for Nick Chubb in the top five. I love it. He was four. Alvin Kamara is five. Aaron Jones, Saquon Barkley, Chris Carson, and then Josh Jacobs was number nine, and Kareem Hunt was number 10. Two of the top 10 backs in the NFL, according to Pro Football Focus, are in Cleveland, which means I think unquestionably that's the best 1-2 punch based on these rankings. So let's spend some more time on each of these guys. First off, I made the point last year that I thought Nick Chubb was going to be in the conversation for the best back in the NFL. Now, that was put on hold a little bit because he was banged up, only played in 12 games, missing some portions of those 12 games. On just 190 carries, he got over 1,000 yards and was averaging 5.6 yards per carry. That efficiency on that volume is staggering. 12 touchdowns as well. I do believe he's a top five back in the NFL. I'm inclined to say, yeah, sure, Derrick Henry, maybe Dalvin Cook are better. I think Nick Chubb is one of the best backs right now in the NFL. Now, the area I want to see him get better is in the pass-catching game. Just 16 receptions for 150 yards. Not heavily impactful in that area, although it is okay. And I think part of the reason why Chubb's numbers are down there is because of the presence of Kareem Hunt. Now, he had more carries, fewer yards. The average was still pretty good compared to Nick Chubb, and this is still pretty solid production. I'd like to say that average is maybe 4.4 or 4.5, but it's not bad by any means. But the area where Hunt offered the most value relative to Nick Chubb was in the pass-catching game. 38 grabs, 304 yards, 5 touchdowns. I think that 1-2 punch of Kareem Hunt and Nick Chubb truly is the best one in the NFL. What those two are able to do together on the ground is very impressive. And at least for the time being, not making all that much money either. I think it is the best 1-2 punch in the NFL, at least in the ground game area. And a big reason why the Browns had success later last season, plus the growth of, you know, their quarterback, Baker Mayfield. So I agree with Pro Football Focus here. I do think Nick Chubb is a top five back in the NFL. I'm not sold that Kareem Hunt is truly a top 10 back. I thought there were some other players you could put inside that conversation. Okay, maybe you make Hunt more of a top 20, top 15 back. But either way, whether you rank him 10, 12, 15, 18, 20, whatever, I don't see a better 1-2 punch in the NFL. It's not Josh Jacobs and Kenyon Drake. It's not Zeke Elliott and Tony Pollard. It's not Christian McCaffrey and whoever. It's not Aaron Jones and A.J. Dillon. I think it is Chubb and Hunt. So do you guys agree with me? I think we'll get plenty of yeses in here. But either way, get your votes in the comment section. Type Y for yes, the duo of Nick Chubb and Kareem Hunt is the best in the NFL, or type in N for no, it's not.